arrivati a Mosca, ragazzi.
This is our cat cam.
Wow. A lot of scanners.
This is our the location.
Hi,
Alina.
Nice to meet you, Alina.
So here we modulate, scan, modulate, and we give to the cam.
I'm impressionate.
We are making really impressive individual strategies just for a meal.
What are you doing? Playing Call of Duty.
Hello.
Hi.
Some works. That's in progress.
Zirconia.
Every day, like this. All day.
All day. Yeah. All night. They are creating strategies for meal.
Why?
They are making strategies to meal on the machines. So let's go. Meaning machines room. You can hear it.
Mm-hmm.
Administration. Go here.
Yeah, crazy. I never.
And this is the Friday evening.
Never been something like this.
Some cobalt chrome.
Tasting.
Now machines are rest.
Yeah. Is this working now?
Yes.
Milling the metal.
Also, we have some interesting for print. Here. Moment. Ready printer for metal.
Wow. We have one.
We are waiting for the calculation.
Two lasers or one laser?
I don't know.
Mono laser.
So this is... we're making some partials.
Mm-hmm.
And copings for this year. So let's go to the lab. Sintering room. We also sell the camera over there.
This is the dirty area where you cook lasagna.
I think pilmeni. We cook here pilmeni. So this is a lab. Partial. Here. Give some more. Here we start. And ready for the next. Stages of metal.
Hey, hi!
Скоро вы окажетесь в блоге, который покажет в Нью-Йорке.
Ciao, bello! What are you doing?
Да так.
Eat.
Немного.
Joy yelling. Ciao.
I'm a friend. I think it's... Yeah. Артём. He's doing
now
the
project. Hello. Hi, nice to meet you. What are you doing?
Veneers.
Veneers?
Veneers.
Do gold metal, not ceramic.
Okay. So this is the Articon lab.
It's very huge. I'm impressed.
Now here works
something so big.
40 technicians now works here. Yeah. 40.
Only in this room.
Because, no, it's in this lab.
In this
because
lab.
Because now this is Friday evening, everyone
of course. And here in this room, which kind of people works?
From the CAD-CAM.
From the CAD-CAM.
Only CAD-CAM.
Okay, they manage all these machines.
Yes, technicians who make scan, design, and gives to the man who...
Why to use so different machines? Why you use so different machines?
Because this is for the metal. This is for zirconia. This is two. And these two machines combined. Something like metal or zirconia.
That's metal and zirconia, both they do. And this is only metal?
This is only, yeah, of course. On implants, something really cool.
You have a lot of work here.
You do courses every month?
Yes, every month we have the courses in Articon about ExoCAD and Millbox. Sometimes if we have somebody more than 12 people, because we have 12 work PC for study, we make another group. So in July I have two groups for ExoCAD beginnings and one group for the works on implants. Also now we provide with Evgeny a course about functional. This is only theoretical course, but very actual now. It's something like it was in Sofia.
Okay. I was there. Now we meet there in Sofia, and I was impressed because they create something that is the connection between the function and the ExoCAD.
Now it works very good.
Very good. I was impressed what is possible to do. It was a little bit tricky and a little bit complex for me. But I think if you make it easier, it's a bomba. It's a bomba, boys.
Yes, yes.
You don't know in America what's going on here in Russia, really. They are doing something very, very, very explosive.
Digital meets functional and aesthetics.
Da.
Now, all this week, I'm testing Aziga. We got some material called Dentona. So I'm testing the quality of the print. This is my work. Also, today I'm trained our technicians about ExoCAD. Usually, sometimes I'm making some works with smile design in ExoCAD and others digital protocols. Also, usual we visit our doctors in their clinics and show how works made it i500 to make some very cool works. Full digital product.
What is cooking? Lasagna?
No, not lasagna.
Pizza.
I think the goal is to attract people that are already very interested in this workflow and to improve and study and increase the
level
of knowledge.
We need to show results of our planning, because now at first the digital protocols at first is consulting. We give to our patient some starts. He come to us, we make scan. Some data getting from him, photos, 3D scan of her face, and after, before invasion, we can make full design, demonstrate to him. And here the one of the problem, because usual dental technicians don't want to make a full anatomy construction. They want to layer ceramics, but future in monolithic restorations. I think it's one of the problems. People don't believe that full anatomic restoration can be aesthetic. Okay, why not? Use the impression. You can print model. It will be very precise. We can use it. Why not? Or we can mill. We can mill wax. We can mill exactly ceramics. We can mill wax and press it in full anatomy, make little reduce and give individualization, why not? I think people just afraid to try new ways to work. But you need only start, you will like it, you will see how it's easy, how it's comfortable to work. If you make design of tip, you'll think, I think I can choose another anatomic form for this case. Okay, save it, like form one, and start again. You can make another form, look pretty good. Okay, I want to show it to my patient. Okay, you can make two, three. How many models?
Different shapes.
Yeah, shapes. You can decide what to print, what not to print, what to mill, what to demonstrate. You can make a HTML file. It's for browsers. You can send to the doctor, to the patient. Communication. It's really easier becomes.
Communication is the key. I think future there is a better communication with patients.
Of course.
Let's think 20 years ago.
Also, I think that now our patients also look at Facebook and our social networks. They look for us, for technicians. We have one situation. One doctor called, asked prices, what we can do in Arctica, and I'm told, oh, we can everything do. Full digital protocol, scanning, no matter, full digital. He's, oh, okay. I'm asking, why you ask? My patient come to me and said, I saw the Arcticon in Facebook, they are interested, and I want you to work with him, with this lab. I was impressed, really, because it's in future it will become usual situation when patient will find the first technicians, dental artists, come to their doctors and says, let's work with him.
Humans versus machines, what do you think?
Machines will win in future. Now we must control them, but year by year it becomes smaller and smaller part of the world. In future, we don't need to modulate this. And in future, I think
we have a replica. We have libraries.
Of course, also this is the big ability to work absolutely freely in digital, because we can scan your sister, brother, grand, daughter. We can combine all information, we can combine a CBCT, photo, 3D, like it was today. We only don't get a CBCT. If we get CBCT, we can make bone oriental positions, something for really more precisely digital functional protocols.
You think Facebook is going to be dead?
It's the past. Facebook really now is the past. You try today the digital Facebook from Yevgeny Roshin, Pro System. It's much more easy. You don't need to put it in
the scheme.
Yeah. You just adapt it fork and position. Everything is ready. Also, now with Oleg Polovikov, we try some new protocols to work with CBCT. You don't need also this fork. Only intraoral scan. Maybe some little analysis data like photo, also something like this, and we send doctor to patient to do CBCT. He send us information. We combine scans and oriented it in the virtual articulator.
Is precise enough this
virtual articulator? Because we have the Porion is not so stable or oriented. Also, on bone, it's absolutely stable.
Mm-hmm. But better than the skin.
Yeah.
The skin more.
Yeah. You can get some mistakes when you are in the. From one, you see one position, from another, another. But in digital, we can correct it. Mm-hmm. Manually, precisely, we can correct it. Mm-hmm. It's much more possibilities, much more ways. You can try one teeth positioning, think it normal, okay, save it, try another.
What do you think is now the main block to the digital workflow?
I think they scared. It's so complicated. You need to scan. You need to download these scans to program, choose the right teeth. But you need just one time to try it, and you will think traditional protocols in the past. Really, it's very comfortable.
Yeah, I was scared the first time I tried to drive my car.
Of course, it's like you just need to try.
For those people that think, that say to you, okay, it's possible to do, but it's cost a lot of time.
I think at the first times it will be, it will take time. But every time you're doing this, you do it better and faster.
You need
you just need to remember how much time takes one single crown with layering porcelain. Mm-hmm. It was ceramics. It was, I think, I do it for 1 hour. I try. But after 50 crowns, it becomes usual work. It takes not so much time. Also, I want to talk about the how it's hard to work. In my courses that I give in training center, exactly, I says to my students that I can't give you, I can't learn you how to modulate fast or very nice. I'm give you tools to use it. So that's why it's a practice course, because I'm do, they repeat. If they have questions, I come, look here, press here, yeah, result. Mm-hmm. It's just a need to know how to use every tool. And after, practice. You can't modulate really good anatomy if you don't know it's anatomy. Mm-hmm. You can do it by biocopying. Take it from model, from library, and position it. But you must know how to position it on model. Physiology, anatomy. It's a knowledge. Now it's knowledge depends from the operator, from the technician. But I think in 5 or 10 years we will get full anatomic, full automatic software. Just click.
Just an algorithm.
And we will learn the program how to do it. I think it's already.
It's a learning machines technology. Yeah, it's like Invisalign. Yeah. Invisalign receive every day data. Mm-hmm. Before and after. The algorithm improve every year. The algorithm.
Yeah, exactly.
Do this example.
Oh, it's like an Inserona, biogenetic conception. How much more you create crowns, black crowns, this is how easier for program to do. I think Zakat will provide something in near future. Mm-hmm. And at final we will get some libraries, not the teeth, but it will be like choose the style. Nondas Lachopoulos, maybe Vladimir Milos, maybe Andrei Vachmaga, and something Maxima Shorty. You choose, just click, and you get get anatomy that looks like I designed it. Or Maxim, or Nondas.
It's like an app store. You can download the app.
I think Fushi looks like this. Mm-hmm.
Few minutes we are going to start the training and you will see exactly the workflow. Just fixing some things and we start.
Hey, what are you going to do? The software is not so good for this scanner. So I need to some magic connect inside to connect.
Stand up.
Yes.
in digitale quella che è la mia bellissima faccia. Smile.
Yeah. And start.
Hey, that's me, what the fuck? I'm in your computer.
You in Matrix.
Really, it's impressive. It's really impressive.
Also, we need one more scale because we can't merge with align with scan of teeth by this. It's not enough. So we later will make one more scan of your face with a rack and combined.
Intraoral scan.
Yes.
And it's possible to combine it with
yes,
this.
Yes, we will do it.
Really?
Yes. Just later.
Nah, I'm very excited to see it.
Like usual.
We are doing the photo because we're coupling Exocad, not only my face scan but the photo, both. Why you don't use Macintosh? I love Apple.
Because Exocad don't work with Macintosh. We need to install Windows, so this is a problem. That's why Dell. The best laptops is a Dell.
Yeah, good screen.
It's no. Glass? In future I will buy 4K with touch, but now it's not so.
Dell. This is my face and the file I received by Andre via email. And here the JPG that is being coupled on the model file.
Correcting a little bit of photo with eyes.
Go.
Also, I use this photo.
The lateral view.
To understood how much I need to add the scale for vestibular surface of teeth. Also, we are making these photos when patient makes something like SF,
phonetics.
Yes. Okay. Also, I like Dell laptop because here I can run Exocad and work with it everywhere.
You can
maybe on the beach, it's maybe possible. In the hotel, maybe you will invite me to Italy and I can open and just work where I want.
I present for you when you come in Italy, I'm making it. Hey, let's scan my mouth. Let's scan my teeth. This is the Medit scanner, high 500. Hey, how much it cost?
It's different in different prices.
Countries.
Different countries. I think it's more than 40.
In Russia, this is 20,000
euros. That's cheap.
In Russia.
You think it's a good scanner?
I think it's the best scanner now.
The best now?
I think.
In the world.
Yes.
Why? For which reason?
Because we make tests with the quality of scanners.
No? Which test?
Oh, we scan a man, his teeth. We make impression, make a model from Gibson, scan it, combine it. Combine it with different scans, Trios, i500, and Medit T500 lab scanner. So we combine it all and totally. This scanner is better. Now we want to position the marker on upper jaw.
Лево.
Глубоко.
Да?
Ну, не скажу, что прям очень. All focus.
Угу. Все. Little close.
Угу.
Don't move. Max open. Turn left, right.
Need to control camera. Must get all markers, all the trajectory open or another.
Open.
Let's register lateral protrusion, protrusion. Right?
Close. Go. Move left without teeth.
Okay? Without teeth.
Mm-hmm. Go. And back.
Open. There are errors that could be made in this at this point.
Oh, bad scans.
Bad scans only.
Mm-hmm. It helps somewhat here. We can see that everything is good. These areas looks like it's a
similar.
This is why I need to change the construction of the positioner. I must do it much more
back
to the teeth, because it's too much away from it, so it will be much more better. But it will be enough for the positioning, for good positioning. Not the great, but I think it will be good. We combine the skin, find your skin, smile skin, okay, head. It's here. And now I need to calibrate position. Two Corrados. Look.
Now we are removing.
Oh, super.
That's not
a Ziga printer work done. These are my teeth. A Ziga printer finished his work. It was fast enough. Now we go to clean it 2 hours and we have the models.
You are very angry.
Hey, it's finished. I'm violet. It's the process, the coupling is finished. Super.
Give me a second. Let's analyze how it's good or bad.
We have some zones that combine it. All others don't combine it. Red is bad.
What the fuck is this?
This is Corrado and this is...
Look my nose. I want a nose correction. It's possible to correct my nose.
Really interesting, really.
I don't know if I show... Dada, you cut a little bit the...
Yeah, lips. Of course. To see the scan.
Position is
also,
right.
Also. Here we can analyze some head position and some like Porion, Orbitale, and others.
Don't forget for 5 minutes. Go away and drink real vodka.
It's start printing. Super.
Yeah. Full movement, right, left, and again. It's intersected, but it means. In parodont, you have a position of the tooth, mm-hmm. right? And it can be moved a little bit.
Yeah.
When we scan, it's relaxed. Teeth are relaxed in parodont.
Mm-hmm.
When we make impression,
mm-hmm.
we give some impression.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we can get some differences between mouth and models.
Mm-hmm.
Here. We can see all the problems of occlusion is like first contacts when you shut the mouth. So if we got some intersections, we must think it about. This is not maybe not optical problem. In future, program will do it automatically.
Mm-hmm.
Also design. We don't need it anymore to make design. Maybe 5 or 10 years, I think.
Maybe
I don't need three, it anymore.
Maybe three for the I speed think, there is now in this sector, the money there is in this sector. I think there is a lot of money ready to be invested in developing this stuff.
So in future it all will be done automatically. You just scan mm-hmm. your patient, mm-hmm. Click,
mm-hmm.
analyze.
For
ready.
Those people who are interested in this. Protocols. Any person to follow, any suggestion on person that you love?
I think now Miladinov Milos is very good mm-hmm. in digital protocols, in manual works, very good.
Spell it?
Miladinov Milos.
Okay. Is one of the best?
I think now, yes. You can make cuts of impressions in a few directions. You can analyze vestibular, oral, lateral,
mm-hmm.
all positions.
You prefer the face?
Also, we can mill in full anatomic, maybe wax and press it. Or we now making a lot of zirconia multilayer
mm-hmm.
on the posterior zone. We don't need anymore ceramics. Layering ceramics in posterior zone. In frontal, I think we need some cutback. We don't need at all making structure.
No, premolar, or
everybody wants bleach now. In Russia, very popular now bleach. It's much more easier in digital to mm-hmm. do. Also, it's more wow when we showing all protocol in digital. We can find.
want our patient,
we it's can, easier to communicate with
him. Yeah, we showing him and says, if you want this, you need to work with us. Mm-hmm. He say, okay, and we start. We make a print model, we mill some structures, maybe veneers, crowns, no matter material, zirconia, Emax or wax to press. After, the keramist must just follow the impression, follow the anatomy that we got there. It will be normal soon to work with full digital protocols.
Without gips.
Without gips. Now we got Aziga with Dentona resins for models. It shows very good result. For these works, for works without implants, it's very easy now to work without gips on. We have some questions, some problems with 3D analogs and models, combining it. If we got one implant in model, it's easy. When we got angled, different angles of implant, we got problem with the 3D print because we depends from the axis. But we testing, we getting better results, and we will show soon on our page in Facebook article some new results.
We will publish here some videos that show people faster what is possible to do. And
also, I think we need to communicate in all over the world and talk about these protocols. Find the best decisions for this case.
Consensus. I think we need international consensus.
Facebook is very good for this.
This is the reason of this group to be in
very important to discuss it, because in discussing we got
the solution.
True.
You think making teeth is a little bit a kind of art?
Yeah, of course. Now the making teeth, porcelain, ceramics, layered, it's a really art. But people usually don't need art.
The mass market.
Mass market. Hollywood style smile, bleach, very popular in Russia. And it's really easy. And always total.
You think
people
that you don't think that
want to be individual absolutely with very very interesting special anatomy. They looked Instagram, Facebook, magazines. They see stars.
It's very hard.
I want to this teeth like this man. Oh girl. Okay, doctor said okay. Also, we will in future get some libraries of these stars, just put or program will put automatically anatomy and mill, print.
It's a philosophic
problem.
I think
also the future in the printing materials, not the mill.
Printed.
Yeah. I think it's future.
You think now there is a division between... I was, for example, in North Europe a few months ago. And they told me, look, reality is replicate nature.
Yeah.
Okay. Emulate nature means that you have to emulate imperfection. But after, when you start to work with patients, like you said now, they want perfection. If you try to do stains, irregular teeth, they look at you, hey, what the fuck, I'm paying you. For this, no, make me perfect it.
Yeah.
So why? To emulate
mass culture. Pop culture. It's no matter. Much more matter to make restorations stable for years and years. That's why. At first, and my colleagues, at first, we tried to understand the functionality of the teeth. Aesthetics for our is the second part, because a lot of patients come to us after they making some restoration totally, and they can't use it. It's discomfort or pains. It was made very aesthetic, but without any
understands of the functionality. Okay, at first aesthetics, why not? But after, in one step, we also use movements, analyze it, and make it stable. So patient one time will make restorations, and if without traumatic some problems, he will not come to us. Not before, not because he goes to another doctor, because it's stable. This is important, I think. And materials not so matter in these situations. Knowledge and realization matter.
I found that many patients in my real practice, when we was so near to the nature anatomy, okay, they feel very discomfortable. When we create a
standard, something standard,
they feel better.
Also, because usual because, patients want to
natural tooth are not implants.
They come to their friends, and they want to
start again. Okay, start again. We was talking each other. Go.
Okay, our patients want to look becomes another. Everyone must see that they making real expensive teeth, new teeth also. That's why I don't need something really natural, because it's hiding in the mouth. They want to shine.
To shine.
They want to shine.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But machines versus human, I don't really believe that right now machines are better than human. Let's talk about now, not about future.
I think they never becomes better than human. We must teach them, we must conquer this technology. Like a horse, it was in ancient time. It becomes the fastest way to move. After this it was train, and after it becomes the planes. It was unusual at the time, but some people just do it, and for us it now is usual technology. It's like also we must in dentistry think so, that this is only help us to do it faster, stay more stable, more precise. Dental artists, they are dental artists. Machines only helps them to get more stable results fast, really faster.
And cheaper and predictable.
Yeah. Also, we need to combine the knowledge that they have in their work and understood how to do it in digital. It becomes really fantastic results in this race if you combine it. If you combine the possibilities of the full digital protocols with knowledges of dental artists, I think it will be great.
You think now it's very expensive to use this system in rich countries like America, like France, Germany, UK? You think of workflow like this may increase the costs for the patient?
When we got a lot of companies that will provide and create some hardware, software solutions, it becomes cheaper and cheaper.
So you suggest me to sell the trials?
If you want something really amazing, you need i500 made it.
You know somebody?
Because with ExoCAD you can combine it all full in color, because if you want to use 3Shape software, okay, use Trios, it is a great product.
Suggest if you use ExoCAD, of course, to look
it's
at the
market. It's
better
to work than Medit. If you work in 3Shape, you need to 3Shape scan.
Medit pay you for say this?
No.
Sure?
No.
Honest?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just like to use their scanner. I work for 3 years with lab scanners. I really love it because also it was the first company that created easy protocol to put models from real articulator in similar position in the virtual. It was for me very, very important and very, very easy protocol, not like in Circon. In Circon is complicated.